Hold on to me as we go.
Tonight here at the multi-purpose building was Coach Tom Smith's final game in the regular season in Warrensburg, and he's had a great 38-year coaching career, and it all started here in 1975. And as a matter of fact, he was the first Mules coach to coach here in the multi-purpose building.
I always really enjoyed coming in here, and you know, and I think you can tell from the reception I got, especially from the people on the let's say the older people's side, that I have a lot of friends here.
I'm an airborne ranger. And playing for Coach Smith was tougher than Rangers group.
Coach Smith's been like a second father to me ever since I met him coming out of high school in 1977. You know, he turned me into a man. And
watching Coach leave coaching is sort of like watching an icon in your life finish.
He changed the culture of Mules basketball.
Coach Smith used to have this idea that if you take anyone and place them in an environment where success is a standard, they would succeed.
They opened this building and they had crowds of 8,000 capacity crowds. His last team, 1979-80, actually went 26-2, and they were the number one ranked team in the nation for 9 weeks.
I'm sentimental about the whole thing because you look back and remember 1974-75, I think you've seen some pictures. I know I was a young 30-year-old coach, and it's just wonderful to see all these guys that gave me so much and you know thought so highly of me. I think that's a wonderful part.